I see you've captured a poison dart frog. The poison dart frog is native to the tropical rainforests of Central and South America. They normally grow between 2 and 5 centimeters in length, but for some reason, the ones in that area seem to be much bigger than that. Poison dart frogs are known to carry a potent neurotoxin called pamiliotoxin. Long ago, people used the poison to coat their arrows for hunting. Watch out, because if you eat one, you'll get food poisoning.